This is the Cube50 from Acromatic, a 50 watt LED light. This is all what you can see in the box. In the box, you will find the power cable, the adapter, the housing, the tube for the connection, and there are two ways to make the connection to your tank. You can put it on the edge of your tank, or you can use a wired steel cable. The LEDs have five colors: cool white, royal blue, sky blue, violet, and UV. So in total you have five different colors. You have the mounting. Here you can plug in your power supply. And you have the controller W and a controller B. These are two different channels. You also have a 10 volt or 0 to 10 volt output. So if you want, you can also use other devices to make connections. Also, you cannot connect more of the cubes. Installing everything is very simple. And on the other side, you put this part in case you wanted to install it on the side. There are two additional screws on which you can fix it inside. What you then need to do is plug in the power supply. And then, if you turn one of the controllers, you can change the lights, whatever you like. So, turning the B controller, you get a little bit more blue, and the W one, you change also the intensity. And this way you have more yellowish. This is when installing the light on a temporary tank. Later on I will show it how it positioned on my personal tank. Of course you can change the height of your light to the water level. Here you see the cube installed on top of my tank. on the left side quite a big rock. Corals are growing only on the right side because of the light. But because of the rock, the left side is very dark. And that's where I position now the cube. By turning on the light, you immediately see the difference. And this is the effect that you get if you change the intensity. Now it's almost blue.